race out of Sarasota in the 1990 Ford Mustang. 331 cubic inches with 125 shot of nitrous. Yeah, it's okay. Now, the Budweiser side this time is Tim Hicks. Hicks out of Parrish in a 1957 Chevy Bel Air Road Racer. Well, Freeman's not going to wait for him. Mustang out the back door.